Hi everyone, Cindy De Silva here from Escalate IT Training. If you have a range of cell entries that you want to merge into one cell, simply follow these two steps. First, increase the column width enough to fit the merged entries. If you're not sure how wide to go, it's better to overestimate. Second, select the range of cells, go up to the Home ribbon, Fill, and Justify. Done. If you want, you can then reduce the column width to remove excess space. This is Micro Mondays. I'll see you next week.